Hello, I'm Gary Meller, president of the University of Akron. This is my wife, Georgia.
We're pleased to welcome you to our Prism Concert, which highlights the many facets and colorful and delightful variety of our School of Music.
Georgia and I have long held that the arts, including music, are essential to the understanding of the human condition and enriching our communities. That's why at the University of Akron, we take pride in our stellar faculty and student artists. We're passionate about celebrating their work and sharing it with others.
We were able to do so because of dedicated individuals such as Dr. Mark Reed, director of the School of Music, and Mr. Alex Morris, the recording engineer responsible for most of the recordings you'll hear in this concert.
I want to thank both of them and everyone who made this event possible, especially our student and faculty performers. I also want to thank all the School of Music faculty and staff for their hard work throughout the year, for sharing their creativity with us, and for guiding and inspiring our students.
We thank the Coolest Foundation for supporting this concert and other events in the Coolest Concert Series. We also thank the generous donors who support our School of Music. We are so grateful that we have a community that recognizes the vital importance of the arts.
We hope you enjoy this exciting showcase of our School of Music. We also hope to see you on campus this fall as we look forward to resuming in-person concerts and events.
Now let the show begin.
Thank you. Don't you think it is the funniest thing you've ever heard? Thank you. Thank you. Hello, everyone. My name is Dr. Mark Reed, and I'm the director of the School of Music here at the University of Akron. On behalf of everyone at the School of Music, thank you for joining us for this evening's PRISM concert. After the success of the virtual collage in the fall, the School of Music decided to undertake a similar virtual event designed to showcase the amazing work of our students, faculty, and staff completed during the spring semester. While we have certainly not been immune to the challenges facing music programs during COVID-19, our students have been learning, improving, and making incredible music, as evidenced by what you're hearing tonight. I'm incredibly grateful for the flexibility, creativeness, and determination that all members of the School of Music family have shown over the last 13 months. It certainly hasn't been easy, but I'm incredibly proud. I'd like to thank the School of Music's own Alex Morris, who produced this evening's production. Alex is a School of Music graduate, part-time faculty member, and staff member who has gone above and beyond his typical role this year and allowed us to present a slew of virtual performances, like the one you're viewing tonight. Thanks also goes out to Professor Cynthia Ciofari, who did an amazing job selecting this evening's program and corresponding with the various musicians for PRISM. We also extend our gratitude to President Gary Miller, Provost John Wensick, Interim Dean of Arts and Sciences, Joe Ergo, Associate Dean of Fine Arts, Ann Usher, for the leadership and support they give our unit. Thank you so much. I'd also like to thank the good folks at E.J. Thomas Hall for opening their doors to our instrumental ensembles this semester so that these groups could have room to undertake socially distanced rehearsals and performances. Thank you to our friends at EJ. Lastly, I'd like to thank the Cleveland-based Kulis Foundation for their generous financial support of this and many other events that annually occur at UA. The Kulis Foundation has donated over $400,000 to the School of Music in the past two decades to bring fine musical artists to campus to concertize and interact with our students. Thanks also to Ms. Patty Lanasa, who organizes our Kulis School Outreach Program and other Kulis concert events. Maintaining a world-class School of Music, like the one we're lucky to have here at Akron, takes a strong financial commitment, and we are very grateful to the university for supporting the school. We're always seeking additional funds to help to enhance the curriculum, bolster scholarships, and improve the experiences we offer to our students. If you would like to contribute funds, please look for donation information in this live stream or visit the School of Music webpage. You may also contact me directly if I can answer any questions that you may have about all or part of the University of Akron School of Music. We are optimistic to be back to normal operations with live in-person concerts in the fall. Please make plans to join us on campus when we return to Gazetta Hall, E.J. Thomas Hall, and many other venues that we perform in annually. We'll do our Akron best to fill your hearts and minds with joy and music. Please do your part by continuing to stay safe and get your vaccinations. Thanks, and go Zips. Thank you.
Thank you.